Alright, where are we?
You continue about what we were talking about before about stories.
Oh yeah, I said we like stories that can go on and on. So that's why we like things like Star Wars and Lord of the Rings and Star Wars and Lord of the Rings.
I think there's another one in there somewhere. How about comic books, man?
Yeah. Spider-Man.
Batman.
All those things.
All those things.
Amazing.
And here's the next suit of armor.
Now I'm wondering. How exactly does all the things? Do they like little things go all over you?
Let's assume so. That would be pretty cool.
That little blackout there was because this video of the cable cut short. So, we're continuing on because I put both of these two together.
The one thing that I do think is kind of weird is that how, like on his thighs, how it has that those both those plates now. It almost looks kind of weird. That's what's weird about the last suit armor that you'll get. Is it just looks like it's just kind of hanging out.
And here we're just checking out the armor.
Mm-hmm.
This actually looks pretty dang cool.
Yeah, the face piece is pretty weird.
Now you got plenty more little like pieces on you.
Mm-hmm. You got more health. Oh, hold on. Salem wants out.
Looks like something's breaking in!
Sounds like that all the time.
Alright. I'm taking over for here. This is my show! And I honestly don't know what to say. For those of you who are watching Sly 2, thank you. Oh, I remember this. We're taking out batteries and taking them to places. I did some self-advertising.
They didn't watch it.
Yeah, they have.
They did.
I've been told good job on them.
Yeah, I told you good job.
You, Jordan.
Jordan?
Yeah. Oh, those Sly 2 is like the same video.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I introduced it to her.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, I remember you mentioning that before, yeah, that that you got her addicted to it. Or you guys got addicted together, I can't remember.
No, I had it first, and then I remember she came down one time and I was playing, I'm like, look at this, this is really cool. She's like, oh, that's cool, can I try it? Well, sure!
And that's how it began.
Yes. That game is seriously one of my favorite games to play.
There's nothing like a game that you can just get into and start playing and have a good time.
Seriously?
It's a rare thing.
We're stopped for a second.
I can't remember what happened. But we are
there
moving.
We go.
Yes, here we go.
That's like I have some points in. I have some points of Sly 2 where I was paused because somebody was asking me about questions about Super Mario Galaxy.
I was curious. What can I
like,
say?
How do I do this? And you see Sly Cooper standing in like 4 seconds.
Guys,
hi guys.
Guys, I'm terrible with the Wii. So the first 20 minutes, I'm so bad at it. But
I turned that game back in.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm getting Sonic and the Dark Knight or Black Knight.
Sweet. Man, yes. Mario Galaxy. That was a fun game.
Seriously, it had everything Mario in it. And that was amazing.
Oh yeah. And I just like that new that new person that helps you out. She looks like an emo peach.
Mhm.
I love it.
And I'm gonna say right now, there's our big fan, Smarsh One. He's actually got a channel now.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. And they're doing playthroughs.
Now, yeah, what are they doing?
Right now, they're doing the Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga.
Oh sweet.
Yeah, that game actually looks really cool, and they're making the sequel to it for the DS, which I'm gonna be getting when it comes out.
Of course.
Because now I have a DS. Thank you, Jordan. I said it in the slide two things, and I'll say it now. I love you.
Now, guys, this is the part. That
you hate.
I hate this part with a passion. Those gears moving is what kills me every single time.
Oh,
now,
super swimmer!
We're gonna have to call them what kind of swimmer?
Divers.
Divers! We got divers!
Deep sea swimmers.
Deep sea swimmers. But this part is what will mess you up because you're gonna be moving in the back of the asteroid. To place the device on the back of it, so then you're gonna have to come back in here, which gets so confusing every single time because you're not sure which angle exactly you are.
Mm-hmm. Just imagine if those things are spinning like all the way around.
Oh, I'd be so screwed. I probably would never have passed this because I would have been so scared. But usually the best thing to do is wait for the bottom corner. Bottom left corner to be open. That's usually the one you want to go because it's the easiest.
I'll say it right now, we're not going to pass this on the first time.
No, we won't, but the second time...
You will see us get hit by that thing and strangely get torn to a billion pieces.
Oh, seriously, you get ripped right in half. Seriously, I get so scared at this part.
I know it, like, can knock you far away, but how does it rip you in half?
Well, those two things meet, I guess. And that's another thing, is you can slow it down, but it doesn't really help that much.
Goody, we entered the vacuum.
Freaking babies!
Die! It's like growling away.
I just wanna put this thing down away from those things and just...
It's not gonna let you.
Nope.
Doink!
But the second time I do this, it does let me.
Yeez. But you have babies right now. Creepy frog babies. With tentacles! Beep, 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 beep.
Now, right here, this is where it's gonna trip you up. Like, well, which angle do I go at it from?
Not sure, but I don't know if you go through it right now.
I can't remember.
Because I remember there's the ones on the outside.
Yeah, you see, that's what kills you right there. Is it looks like it's clear, but it's actually not. There's another one coming into
it. Yeah.
And I just want to jump right through it.
The instant you get through, the safest thing to do is jump.
Just jump. Now, what tripped me up was there are two of those circular rods, outside of the ship. But what tripped me up was I couldn't remember, because there was another one. But I didn't know what to do. I couldn't find it.
Yeah, there's pretty much four total.
But what happened is, it's in the same room as this, but it's up top. So you don't necessarily see it, but it's there. I have a hard time.
Run!
I have a hard time watching this, honestly.
You know what's gonna happen.
I know. I'm just waiting for it. It's like, oh, jeez, that doesn't look good. Oh no, 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 no.
Yeah, these are what we're talking about. Like, yep. Four of these things.
It's another one down.
Another one bite the dust. Ow! Another one bite the dust. Hey, hey.
Another one bite the dust.
The inevitable is happening soon.
It's gonna happen soon. I can't look. I can't watch.
Why not?
Because it's so rough. And I think that's what she said.
Well, I had to do some adjusting on this video, so we don't know what time it's gonna end, really. But I'm gonna say right now we're gonna die, and then we're gonna have to leave.
Yep, right there.
There it is. And that's all for now.
Yes.
Yes.